Cody from Park Seed Company, and today we're going to revisit our cucumbers that we've put in the one-step biodome. These little guys are only about 6 days old and they are already coming out the bottoms. Now you can see we have some with just the little starter leaves, beard leaves, or cotyledons, whichever you prefer to call them. And then we also have some that have had the true leaf. We can feed these now because they're going to be starting to put out more true leaves, and in that instance we want to give them more nutrients. Also, we've had these under grow lights to get them started, and we've just kept them at grow light just about an inch to 3 inches above the plants. That gives you a nice stocky plant because these little guys can get real leggy real fast because they grow fast. Harden them off, give them a couple of days in the morning, a little bit of sun and shade, give them a chance to get a little breeze through their leaves and toughen up some. Then go ahead and put them out in the garden and they'll be happy as they can be and grow for you just beautifully. I'm Lynne Cody, and from all of us here at Park Seed, happy growing.